When Beaver Local's new K-12 facility opens this fall, look for lots of new technology. The Board of Education voted Monday to enter into a 3-year contract with Apple that will supply students, teachers, and administrators with laptops and tablets. The younger students will get iPad tablets. Older students will get MacBook Air laptop computers. And graduating students will also be given the option to buy their laptop for a discounted price.